Well, Stefan, how do you feel about your prelim in the 50 fly this morning?
I'm satisfied. It's exactly the same time as swam me last year in the heats. And yeah, it's about swimming faster tonight, a little bit. And then it's a good start in the competition. The races, which are more important for me, is 100 fly, 100 free tomorrow. So it's an easy start to get into the competition.
What strategy are you going to use for the, especially for the 100 fly?
Swimming fast the first 50 and faster the second one.
Okay. So how do you feel about because the qualifier for the Euros is like this two-part competition. So how is that for you? Are you going to try everything for this first one and then go easy on the second?
Yeah. I want to taper for the second part.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.